that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, left. If they do, of course it'll be a touchdown.
Throwing the loose yards here. This is it. Fourth and goal to go.
And he's in for the touchdown.
The head coach decides he wants to be the aggressor in this situation.
Third and nine. The quarterback throws to the right.
What a job by the quarterback up here.
Third and 13.
That's an interception. Tackles made.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Throwing off tackle here. He'll go to the left. No doubt about it. Touchdown.
Well, was a wonderful run by the running back. No doubt about it.
Packs it in now. Going with the 46. The first down. Now looking for more.
Good job of the offense.
And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Game 17.
Oh, wow.
Now it's going to go nickel. First down and 10. Looking for a receiver on the left side here. Interception. And he's brought to the ground.
Well, I have to say that.
First and 10. Running away from the pressure.
Now the play is there to be made.
The formation here. Shotgun. Waits for an opening to unfold. And here he goes.
Jim, when you get in these situations.
It converts on the three.
Hell, the deep.
Fire it out to the left.
That ball was going the other way. That was an awesome job by the defense.
Third and 8. Going across the middle.
The Chargers get a first down.
Good block. Second and 10.
And they'll run the football with Charles.
Breaks free. Has some space to work with.
Going to take it the distance. Nobody was going to catch it there. Touchdown.
Launching it deep. Able to get a step on the defender, and he makes the catch.
The Broncos. They'll go shotgun here.
Working that left side. Oh, that could have been intercepted.
To complete that one. So, second down here.
Throwing now to his left. Almost picked off.
Takes the step from the shotgun.
Trying to work that left side.
The Broncos now move the chain. That's going to be a time.
The kick is good.
Well, that field goal will keep the momentum going for the football team, especially on the offense.
Second down and 9. He's looking to the right here on this throw. It's incomplete to the 3rd and 9. Challenging the defenders to the right side. That's been the story of this game. Another.
Coming up, second down.
The give to the running back.
They get to him just in.
The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a 3rd time. The field goal try. Yes, sir. Looking to go up top again on 1st down. He's got a little bit of daylight here.
Runs out of bounds.
Look at the pistol formation. 3rd down and 7.
We'll run it. Here's the handoff.
That time I got...
And he puts it through for 3. 1st and 10. Scrambling down, looking long, has the catch. The tackle is made.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
1st and goal, Jamal Charles. Power surge, touchdown. Nickel formation here for the defense.
eyeing that left side. He makes the catch.
Ball is out. The defense has the football.
They bring him to the turf. Great job by the defense. First and 10. Jamal Charles carries the football. Gains 20.
That's a nice play that time.
The final quarter begins with this snap.
Take the point.
They better hurry to get the snap. And he drives it through the field.
First down and 10. Play action. The quarterback throws to the right. Robinson with that hit, and the ball's going to fall. Second down and 10. He'll fire it out to the left. It was right there, but he didn't bring it in. Third down and 10. They've got him behind the line. Drop back, shotgun formation.
Wants to go deep.
Makes the play. Touchdown and drawing close.
What a job by the receiver making that catch.
He's going to get set in the slot for the snap. He'll fire it out to the left. Got a hand on it, and it's incomplete. Third down and 8. Looking to scramble. Looking to go deep. And incompletion right there, but it really should have been an interception. They went for the deep. Now first and 10. They give it to the back, and he's running off tackle. And he is tackled down at the that last plus play. First and 10. Play fake here. Trying to make something happen. Taking off. And he'll step out of bounds. First and 10. It's the first down. Again. There's the offense picking up another first down on third. That they're able to move the chains after that last run. Defense now signal for a timeout. Second and goal from the 3.
Good job, buddy.
Third and goal to go from the 2. Short run, and it's a touchdown.
Oh, what a good job there by the
back for a third time. Scrambling out of the pocket, heaving it down the field. Close it in. What a goal, what a catch. Rangers are at the line of scrimmage and out of timeouts here in the final quarter. Looking to the right side and throwing. Flag is in there, off the mark. Roughing the passer call gives the offense 15 yards and a new set of line. They've used up their timeouts at this point. Set up screen. They deck him in the back in the slot. Out of the gun. They throw it over the middle. Zeroed in on that one.
That time the pass is completed with a double coverage in, but the quarterback made a bad read. But these receivers, they are so good nowadays. That time, in double coverage, he put up the safety catches.
Gardner, take it across. Touchdown. They had to take it from the red zone to the end zone with only one snap to go, and they pull it off.
Congratulations to the offense, but I know the defense is going to be sick. They watched the film of this. They didn't think it in. They played very passive, and the offense took advantage of it.
They're not going to risk the big return, so here's the squib kick.
The ball is out. One team has secured its spot at the conference championship, while the other disheartened to know they were this close to the NFL's Final Four.
When you win in this round, you win in the divisional round. You know now they're just one more victory away from the Super Bowl stage.
and keeps it 300 like the Romans, 300 bitches.
We're the Trojans.
Electric blow. Electric blow. Here we go.